know that there'll be, you know, the remains will possibly be ashes and not much more. But that gives the families closure. If you weren't going to keep the promise, you should never have made the promise in the first place.
Thanks indeed.